Alright, here we are. Gotta get out of the level. We killed the third giant holding the Ender Eye. Now we're like halfway done. Now we need like three more. Some took out the skeletons. Get rid of them. Let's not talk about it. There we go. Perfect. Thank you. Oh my god, we did it. That was rough. Sorry for the silence. I had a.
You did it, and the villagers of the pumpkin pastures are going to fight another day.
Max, highest difficulty. Try not to die. And try to get with the Ender Pearl and live. That was not fucking easy. Holy shit. But I did it nonetheless. We were able to triumph over that shit. Hold up. Guess that works out. What we got? 1,690. Yeah, this one surprisingly has more health. Take that one. Yes, I'll take this glaive too. Okay. Okay. For that weapon specifically, I need to complete 3 levels on Apocalypse difficulty. Okay. Rest my fucking soul. See you guys in the next vid.